When people can really start getting light.
We plan on having two systems running with that will be charging batteries and providing light for the community.
So within 5 weeks? How about just use the names? Mukwamani Hagat. I mean, because I was for one machine.
After meeting Bill Weber and other people working with WCS and RTPN, we set off on a 7-hour long drive to Banda. There, we took a short time to see our new house, set up the solar panels, try the local food, and hope that everybody got used to the squat toilet before meeting our new neighbors. Initially, we had to walk many miles around the valley, assessing the potential sites. Had to do our share of talking to the community in order to get as much local cooperation as we can, and at the same time to pass on the knowledge of how to build and operate these systems.
Nyungwe National Park is a very good forest where there are very many projects which are working in the forest, and they do different activities, but some of these projects helping the people who are neighboring the park. They look forward to see how the water which comes from Nyungwe can generate electricity to local people so that they can benefit from the forest, from the Nyungwe.
The water power from the forest and the rivers to generate hydroelectricity for power. And the electricity and the power will be used for either a clinic or a school or for locals. We will work with the community to work that out. Another thing that we would like the community to help with is how the ownership of the project. Who owns the project and who maintains the project after we leave.
In order to get authorization from RTPN to build two systems, we spent a couple of days taking measurements at our two sites and evaluating the possible environmental impact.
and we might as well just keep going with the stupidity.
It's got a heavy stick.
Yeah, I got it.
He wouldn't do it if it wasn't. He wouldn't do it if it wasn't one. Well, my friend fancies you. Oh, what a way to begin it all. He said the I suppose that's the price you pay. Well, oh, it isn't what it was. She's thinking he looks different today. And